I'm Hub from Tonnage.
And I'm Wade from Bludgeon.
Next week on City Limits on Much Music.
Carnage Night in Canada.
It's a heavy metal showdown. Be there.
Look for your favorite video, man.
That's us, Tonnage.
That's us, Bludgeon.
Oh, man. Do you know who the wimps are? You know who the masters of metal are.
These guys are bogus.
We are excellent.
You guys are losers.
Yeah,
poor losers, right. Man.
Cool, actually.
All right, Carnage Night in Canada. Bludgeon.
Man, don't push me.
Come on, man.
No, it's a chance, pal.
Let's go,
man.
I'll take it.
Head over heels from the Go-Go Slut.
Wayne, man. Hey, Chris.
That...
Come on, man. It's your cousin Wayne.
Wayne?
Yeah, man.
Wayne?
Having a party, man.
Wayne, is that you?
Cousin Wayne.
Come what are you
on,
doing?
Man. Chris. Hey, Chris Moore.
Hey, Wayne.
Oh, hi. How are you, man? Excellent.
I'm great. How are you doing?
Party on.
What are you doing here?
Wayne. Excellent, man.
Well, why don't you come man. On up?
Oh, yeah. Great.
Come on.
Fine, man.
Excellent.
Great.
Come on. You might as well. You're here now. I haven't seen you for what? How long? Like a year and a half or something?
At least a year and a half. And you were talking to me for a long time because I kept bumming money off you.
Yeah, well, I remember that fact.
I paid you back, man. I worked at Pizza Pizza, you remember?
Yeah, yeah.
So paid you back.
You still hanging out at Fairview?
You got it.
Oh, man.
I'm still going out with Nancy, too.
Nancy. All right.
She's excellent, man.
All right.
I wrote this tune for Bludgeon.
Bludgeon? Oh, your band. Yeah. How's the band? My cousin Wayne.
Sorry.
We're
excellent.
I know. Yeah.
We are on the way.
Hey, Ralph! It's me. It's my cousin. I told you, man. It's my cousin.
I'm really sorry about this.
It's Chris. We're like this. This one's me, man. We're on TV.
Yeah, I mean.
Right. Are you asleep?
I'm sorry, okay.
Wake Nancy up, man.
What, should I just get out
and get
into the videos as soon as I can?
Right.
I'll calm Wayne down.
Okay.
Sorry, man. Wake her up, man.
All right. Listen, Wayne.
I told you.
Yeah, you've been on television now. But listen, I have something here for you. It's a Ted Nugent cassette. You can take that with you.
Penetrator?
The Nuge, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Chris. Yeah.
I told you, man, he's an excellent guy.
Yeah.
He's an excellent guy. This guy
my,
is
my cousin
fabulous.
Wayne.
Thanks, man.
All right, no problem.
Great.
So listen, you know, we got Paul James here tonight. Maybe he could help you out with something. I don't know. You got to do a little work on the guitar, don't you?
Look, I play drums mostly, right? But our guitars, no offense, man, but you're a goof sometimes, right? I want to know how to trill. I want to know how to go.
That's like a, even like a pull off. Like where you hit the note and you pull it off.
So he needs all the help he can get, really, Paulie. It's all right. It's
oh,
okay. Well, let's. All Night Music continues on City Limits. Christopher Ward here until 6 o'clock this morning.
Chris
we
Ward!
Have some tickets to...
You! Yeah, you!
Stuart, is there some problem?
Oh, is there some problem, is there?
Stuart, what's wrong? This is Stuart Cruden, who collects the change from the vending machines here at the station. What exactly is the problem here, Stuart?
34 cents.
What, you're short 34 cents?
I'm short 34 cents in that machine downstairs!
Oh, it just must have been a mix-up or something.
Oh, it just must have been a mix-up.
Look, this is easily handled. I
oh, easily handled? I was up all night.
Worrying about 34 cents?
34 cents. You know what they'll do to me down at the station?
No, I hate to think.
They'll whip me within an inch of my life.
No, there's no way. It's not that serious.
Oh, it's not that serious, is it?
Don't get emotional.
I want you to come with me and have a look.
What, at the machine?
At the machine.
Oh. All right, so look, I'm just going to go... Excuse me, I'm going to take a look down the machine and see what the problem is here. Well, it's not me.
Oh, it's no you.
Oh, no, I see, I don't drink chicken soup. In fact, I was wondering, is there any chance we could get some fruit juice or something?
Oh, now he's asking for requests.
Well,
look, I loved you. At one time, I loved you, but seeing if you steal 34 cents from me, I'll kill you.
It would come to that, wouldn't it?
It would!
Look, is there something I can do to appease you, Stuart?
I don't know.
Perhaps a little something on the show that just might cheer you up a bit?
Well, I'd like to see Claire Grogan.
Oh, from Altered Images?
Aye.
I've seen her picture hanging up in your locker.
Oh, she's a cute lass.
Yes, she is, isn't she?
She is.
So why don't we show some Altered Images? Anything else while we're at it?
Big Country?
Big Country.
There's not enough Scots videos, Chris.
I know.
How many times have I told you? Scotland. It's the next place on the move.
Well, I would suspect so. Yes, Scottish music is up and coming. We may have some Billy Connolly.
Billy Connolly! Oh, come here. Billy, don't you worry about the 30%. Oh, okay, come on.
Okay. So,
Beastie Your Horse?
Oh, I wouldn't want to go there.
Sir Harry Lauder, Roman in the gloaming.
Well, here we are back on City Limits. I want to thank my cousin Wayne for coming down tonight. We're going to play some videos, especially for Wayne. We do have Ted Nugent, Tied Up in Love. We also have Helix and Heavy Metal Love. Do you know that video? Have you seen that one?
That one's excellent.
Yeah, with the weightlifters in it.
That's
the girls.
Really good.
Yeah.
Can I sit down? Because, like, I'm starting to get, like, you know, like you get writer's cramp.
Oh, yeah.
I'm starting to get standers cramp. You know?
Really?
Yeah. Really, like, there's a whole bunch of buttons, and everyone's just having, a ball. Just touching buttons and just...
Well, that's excellent. Yeah. Well, we do have a pretty good time. Yeah.
Hey.
Good. Good to see you, Wayne.
I'm psyched for this.
Yeah. Are you? I guess maybe I should probably.
Oh yeah. Great.
You want to have your own microphone?
Yeah. Just like you.
Yeah. Well, that's.
You know, I did a project on you one year.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I did.
Was that before or after the one on Hitler?
It was the one after Hitler. That was actually a public speaking contest.
Oh right.
I was given a choice between Indians, communication, and someone I know, and so I took you. Isn't that excellent?
I'm very touched by that. What did you...
Well, I didn't hand it in, but...
Oh, you didn't?
Had I handed it in, man, it would have been excellent.
Oh, well...
Like, this guy gets to touch buttons, eh?
Yeah, well, this is our technical director, Jim, and...
Like this one? And this one?
Yeah, well, hold on a second.
And then there's
actually,
this one, right?
Those sort of...
This one says bus, like a school bus?
Yeah.
Excellent. And this one says bars. I know, like the knob, right?
No, that's not exact. It's not quite
okay.
Like... Okay. Oh, Wayne.
We're off the
air. Jim, I think we're off the air.
Sorry.
It's all right. It's just...
Like you're going to get in trouble now from your boss?
Well, I conceivably might, yeah.
Sorry, man.
It's all right. No, really. It's really good to have you here. And I want to wish you a lot of luck with the band, too.
Are you telling me to get lost?
Oh, no.
I'm staying.
Oh, no, I would...
Listen, there's this excellent party I was supposed to crash, and I said I wasn't going to come, man.
Oh, you came here instead of going to a party?
Well, yeah.
Wayne, I'm amazed. I mean, you are a party animal.
I'm a maniac. I'm in the almanac.
The almanac?
Yeah, partier's almanac. I'm in there.
I didn't know about that.
That's right, a whole section devoted to Wayne. Wayne Campbell, hi.
Whose party is this, by the way?
Well,
yeah, it's a girl. Nancy there? Or?
Nancy's going to be there.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, she may be sick, though. Oh. But it's Sandra, Deborah, Karen, Marilyn. You're all there. I'm coming later, man.
All right. Well,
it's sort of like a pajama party.
Oh.
But we're crashing.
Was this like a little panty raid sort of thing? Yeah.
Something like that.
Okay.
We're going to get a ladder and like break in.
That sounds great.
Yeah.
That sounds great.
Well your mom's really mad at you.
Oh, I didn't know about that. What happened?
Yeah, well, remember you broke that dish?
Yeah.
She wasn't going to say anything, but she's really angry with you about that.
Well, she could get another dish. That's not a big deal, is it?
Well, no, I don't know. But she should have, you know.
Well, we won't worry about that, okay? Yeah.
Oh, no, it's on air. I wasn't supposed to tell. Sorry.
Yeah, that's okay. Listen, why don't we go to see the Nuge? This is Tied Up in Love. Have you seen that one?
Yeah.
He's in a mine. You know the one?
He's mining for chicks.
Oh, that's
He's
right.
a chick miner.
Yeah, I guess he is.
Of course. I'd love to be a chick miner.
Yeah, I bet.
Well, I'm just kidding, Nancy. Relax.
And Helix, Heavy Metal Love. And we have Heavy Metal Breakdown from Killer Dwarves. And I know that's one of your favorites. You've seen them before, haven't you?
They're excellent.
Yeah. Small but excellent?
They're small, but... They're right on.
Okay.
Power. Bonus.
The Dwarves, Helix, and the Nuge.
Bonus.
All right.
I'm ready.
Jim, look, I'm really sorry about this. There's something I have to do here. Just take it easy. Okay.
Yeah.
So it was really excellent because you said that I could come back and like you did, you know.
Yeah.
I did.
That's well, that was great. It. So say hi to your mom and dad for me, huh?
All right.
Okay.
Okay. See you guys later, eh?
Okay.
You guys are nice guys.
Yeah, they're.
It was really. I had a great time, man.
Okay. Thanks, Wayne. Good seeing you.
See you later, man.
Good luck with Bludgeon.
Oh, yeah, Bludgeon number one with a bullet, man.
Hey, Wayne.
See you later, Chris.